Hi everyone, so today we were going to verify your Google Webmaster account. So why do we need a Google Webmaster account? So this is actually helpful for you to see which are the pages are ranking in Google, and you can also see what are the pages that you need to work on, like if you are having a 503 errors or there are some pictures that is not working on your website. Google Webmaster will fetch it for you. It's something like a scanner. It's not about helping you to rank in SEO passively, but it will give you a report of what things you need to do in order to fix or improve your pages. So it's something like reporting. It's other term for Google Analytics, but Google Analytics is providing a data of your audience. Google Webmaster is providing a data of your pages. So like what are the keywords that are ranking on your website. So something like that. I hope you get my point, but that's how it works. Okay, so, and before that, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the bell notification to receive a new videos from me. And yeah, let's begin. To go in Google, to verify your Google Webmaster account, go to Google Webmaster and then click that one. So you should able to redirect it here, and then click the Webmaster, and then since I'm gonna verify my my client's Webmaster, so I'm gonna choose his email address and click the drop down, and then click the add property, and then we need to write his email, his website, then put it there and then continue, and then you will be prompt a instructions that you need to verify your text record. So right now he is using a Siteground hosting provider, so we need to go to Siteground, and then so now we will verify our text record in Siteground. So just simply copy this text record and then go to the Siteground itself, and then domain DNS zone record, and go to the tab and put the value and leave this empty, and I'm gonna choose 5 minutes and hit the create. Okay, now DNS record is already created. We can start verifying the account. Let's see if that works. So right now it says this, please wait for a few hours. So yeah, let's just wait for a few more hours and I'll get back to you, because we already have done some verification here, so it should be fixed, but sometimes it's not it won't reflect as fast as we expected. And yeah, by the way, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification to receive a new videos from me. And yeah. And so as you can see here, the account is already verified. I just tried it a few hours ago, and then this is how it looks when you have a verified Google Webmaster account. So basically it will help you to understand what is the performance of your website, like how many impressions you got into your pages and your average positions. This is a bit available in Google Analytics, but it really help you to see, like, the query, what are the keywords that are people using when they get found you. So as you can see here, and then in this area you can also inspect what are the pages that you need to you can audit all of your pages using the URL inspection. And then here in this area, Siteground, you need to submit your sitemap. There's a lot of tools like SEO Yoast to submit your sitemap. Why sitemap is needed? It is important so Google robots would help you. You will able to help Google robots to index your pages faster. So that's the use of the sitemap. And the coverage, it will, you can see what are the things that you need to fix, like the errors. So right now we have 5 errors. It's called server errors. I think there are some images that are not working well, or there might be pages that is not working well. And for the removal, in case there are pages that you don't want to be indexed, then you can request a removal. So yeah, there's a lot of features in Google Search Console. You can play around on that. And you want, if you want me to do a tutorials on how to configure your Google Search Console, feel free to comment down below, let me know. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.